Remains of a missing F-35 fighter jet were identified in a debris field located 2 hours northeast of Joint Base Charleston, South Carolina. The pilot safely ejected on Sunday during a mishap. The Marine Corps is leading the recovery process, urging the community to avoid the area. The incident is under investigation, prompting a pause in Marine Corps flight operations for 2 days to review safety measures following recent mishaps.